What is this that they have fenced off here? Oh, maybe I can enter up there. What does this say? No parking? This small, I'm surprised they even have a park with bathrooms. Oh, it's a state park. I thought camping was allowed in state parks. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I made it from pretty much South Bend to Menlo on this trail. Jeez, that thing is long. It was a hot day that day though. All the way to Chehalis. You could do it on a good day. Oh my God, you gotta pay for parking here? A one day pass. That's about bullshit. To park here? That's bullshit. $10? That's not worth it. So this would be the trail that I took on Raymond's. This trail connects all the way out to Pe Ell, which is just an incredible distance for bicycling, and especially on this kind of gravelly road. It gets pretty grassy in some parts, like it's just completely unused. 60 degrees. For sale, the old Pe Ell Hardware and Garden. So they're no longer, yeah, shelves are a little empty. It pretty much looks like less than half the businesses are closed, or at least the buildings in there are selling a lot of used stuff. Bank always looks nice. You can always, you know, in all the cities with the businesses looking run down and stuff, the bank always looks nice at least. That's the nicest feature of the town. Okay, there's benches, and then there are benches. This is a tiny little bench. Okay. Mill workers, logs, mill town, historic Jackson home, Winlock? No, Winlock, what? Huh. Just so beat up, I thought this was the ocean over here. Weird. Oh, that sun. So what, they peek through these holes or something? Let's get that information before I'm done. God, you can't even read it. Light tank M3. Yeah, that's it. M3 light tank. 41 to 45.